Calvary is located at Fagernes in Oppland, and it serves three floors. The hydraulics of this elevator is quite adjusted, so it makes hard moves. The logic is based upon relays, and it is possible to skip floors and change directions. You simply hold the new floor button while it levels, and it will instantly go away without opening the door. So if you are a fanboy of Teva elevators like me, then vote for Good Boy. YouTube user TC95 elevators sent in a bank of 4 Kune high-speed elevators. These elevators uses Kune Polaris destination dispatch, but only at the ground floor. They serve a total of 25 floors, and on the other floors you can only choose a direction to go up. The bank of elevators are located at the MNC Financial Center in Jakarta. The cab is designed in steel and has some mirrors that actually gives away a dull impression to some. But if you are a fanboy of Kune elevators, then vote for TC95 elevators. Uplifting Posthover sent in a 2014 replaced Eggert traction elevator. This is the second replacement, where the first one was taking place in 1921-9, and the shaft is from a tunnel. This elevator is no longer locked off, and it features a modern Scenic and Posh Calas cab with automatic dual doors. The basement floor had its shaft door being replaced with automatic doors, and the elevator has been extended one floor. In total, it serves 6 floors, and it is located somewhere in Berlin. If you are a fanboy of Posh Glass elevators, then vote for Uplifting Post Tower. You are voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds, as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.